During an investigation, we collect a lot of information from cases, where they live, places they visited, and so on. The type of information we collect varies depending on the type of illness that we are investigating. For example, if it's a foodborne illness, we would focus on what foods people ate, places they went to eat. For something like dengue, we focus on collecting information on places or areas where they may have been exposed to mosquitoes. Often, people will not be able to remember all the places they visited or foods eaten for the time period that we are asking about, which can make it difficult to identify any particular place of exposure. But we collect as much information as we can. As we collect information from more and more cases, we can start to analyze that data, taking into consideration things like the incubation time of the specific illness we're investigating, food items or types of locations that are known risk factors for it, and we can start to look for patterns or commonalities among the cases that will help identify where they may have been exposed. These types of findings can then be used to help guide our investigations and help focus our public health efforts. Mahalo for your interest. Fight the bite.